charm can be deceiving and beauty fades away, but a woman who honors the Lord deserves to be praised. Show her respect, praise her in public for what she has done. Those words come from Proverbs 31, verses 30 and 31. There is great wisdom in the book of Proverbs. We live in a world that praises women for their charm and beauty. But both of those things come to an end here on this earth. These verses from Proverbs tell us to praise a woman who honors the Lord. And in fact, it tells us to praise her publicly. God created beauty, but the beauty that the world admires lasts for only a time, then it fades. But a woman who is beautiful because she honors the Lord will only grow more beautiful the longer she lives. In today's world, at least in the Western world, we often hear women being criticized and demeaned, but we rarely hear a woman being praised in public for honoring the Lord. The challenge I would present to you is this: look for an opportunity today to publicly praise a woman who honors the Lord. I suppose this is my opportunity. My wife is the mother of 6, grandmother of 22, and insists that they all respect and honor the Lord when in her presence. She is a woman who prays much. She has spent her life serving others and seeking Jesus. And as she does, her beauty and charm are not fading, and certainly not deceiving. This challenge is not just for men. If you know a woman who honors the Lord, honor her publicly, and you will be obedient to the words of this scripture. Lord Jesus, thank you for the blessings that come to us all through women. Whether it be mother, wife, daughter, sister, or just friend, we praise you for your great wisdom in the creation of Eve. And may you be praised forever. Amen.